Abby, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. So first off, I apologize for any baby noises or any interruptions in this video. Liam is not napping today, so he's sitting next to me, so we'll see how long he went down, how long that lasts. I might be crazy for trying to film with a baby and lights and all of that, I don't know, but yeah. No, don't touch that. See what I mean? Okay, I thought it would be really fun to do a good old-fashioned what's in my bag. I am a nosy person, and I love to know what people carry, and I feel like you can tell a lot about what people carry, a lot about who people are by what they carry with them. Stop. No. Okay, there's an angle shift. I'm sorry. Liam pulled on my tripod. Here, want your Nana? He was supposed to be taking a nap, and yeah. He woke up before 6 this morning, and he's taken less than 40 minutes of nap, and it's what time? It's almost 2 o'clock, and he's barely slept. Yeah, it's been one of those days. Anyways, so I thought it'd be a lot of fun to do this. This is going to be like an unfiltered version of what's in my bag. I'm not gonna open my wallet just because that's, you know, personal, like, information and stuff, but just as a general rule, I'm not gonna, like, take anything out, so if there's trash or anything weird or anything like that, I'm not going to change it. So, I actually need to grab my purse because I didn't really think this through, so, 1 minute. Okay, well, we'll see if climbing on the coffee table is gonna be enough entertainment. Okay, so this is my bag. It's not even like zipped because I just stuffed things in here. This is my Kate Spade bag. This is the Carly, I think is the name of the style. I ordered this back in November during the during the surprise sale, which I did an unboxing on it, so I'll link that here. So I said I would give you guys an update on the bag, but then I really kind of quit going places because of COVID, but I absolutely love it. It holds a lot. Normally it is zipped. It's not zipped right now, but normally it is. So, okay. All right. So, here's what it looks like. And I do have this strap on here right now because I have been carrying it crossbody quite a bit. Okay, so let's start in the front pocket. This is a pocket right here. There's nothing in there. Okay, so let's just go with what fell out. Yeah, I have an empty pouch that's supposed to have stainless steel straws in it, but I haven't really been going anywhere, so it doesn't really matter. My necessity pouch that has bobby pins. Oh, there's my hoops. My silver hoops are in here. I have tweezers, fingernail clippers, hair ties, feminine hygiene products, band-aids, blotting sheets. Liam, no. No, sorry. Band-aids, blotting sheets, a couple of essential oil roller balls, a silicone wedding ring, some lanolin, because, you know, I was, you know, nursing exclusively for the first 6 months. Some Benadryl cream, a silicone wedding ring, and I think that just about sums it up. Can we not mess with all of Mama's things, please? Stop. Okay, yeah, you can have that. That's fine. I also have a compact. Okay. All right, next I have a mask. My dear mother-in-law made this for me, so it's floral. And it's actually got HEPA filter in it. And I have another one in here as well. So this one's the elastic kind, like over my ears, but I also have one that ties. My keys on this awesome bangle, I've talked about this several times, I will link it down below for you guys. And just a keychain, and I have this like super old Rapture Road keychain. I've been carrying this keychain since before I had keys, and I just can't bring myself to take it off, so I still have that. But all that's on here is my house key and my car key. That's it. So, my glasses, shockingly, are in here. You want the book? You can have the book. My glasses are actually in there. That's really surprising. Okay, so I have my wallet, which this is a wallet that matches the purse, and it's got, you know, just standard things you would find in a wallet, insurance cards. My credit card is actually not in there. Did I just flash my credit card? I don't think so. I have my driver's license. Actually, I think my driver's license is loose as well. Let me see if I can find that. Here's my Sam's Club card. There's my driver's license. Okay. Hopefully I can cut everything out because I think I might have flashed a little bit, but okay. So I have my Sam's card. I have a handful of gift cards in here, but most of my gift cards are in a pocket on the side of my wallet, and I have like I'm not gonna go through all of, yeah. Can we not chew on that? That's been in Mama's purse, that's yucky. Here, do you wanna chew on this? Here, chew on that. Let's see. Yeah. I have like a really big stack of gift cards, so we're not gonna go through all of those. And I think there's a couple of like store membership cards in here and just a handful of things, so yeah. Lots of gift cards and stuff. Okay, anything else that needs to go in my wallet? I have a check for my birthday from my grandma. That's gonna go in my wallet too. I need to deposit that here. Yes, you know what? If this will keep you happy, you can have the remote. No, leave Mama's tripod alone. Oh, kid, you're killing me. Killing me, okay. Next, I have an inhaler. Back to the rest of the stuff in my purse. I have no idea where we stopped. I think I was talking about my inhaler. Done, okay. I have a knife. I have an S-clip because these things are shockingly handy. I will sometimes like clip something to the diaper bag or clip my water bottle or something to my purse. I have one, two, three things of hand sanitizer because, you know, COVID. I have these awesome wireless Let's Calm earbuds. I've had these since December and I use them very frequently. I've only had to charge the box once. So the box charges for a really long time. The battery on the earbuds is okay. I haven't really like done a wear test, but I really like these. I can link these for you as well down below. I have pepper spray and a whistle. I think this has been in every single what's in my bag I've done. I have a cake batter chapstick, which I realize they don't make anymore, which I'm very sad about. A partial roll of Lifesavers. This red Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink Lipstick in the color Dancer. This was recommended by, who else? Jessica Braun. And she said it was a really good red, and I wore this for the 4th of July, and I think it actually stayed on pretty well. I have a pill bottle that has like Pamperin, Chlorotraumatone, Benadryl, Advil, Tylenol, all those kinds of things in it. So there's that. I have this Bath & Body Works Watermelon Lemonade Hand Cream. I have not used this, honestly. I bought this because I had a coupon that it was like a free candle with any purchase, and this was like one of the cheapest things besides a pocket back. So I bought this so I could get my free candle because, you know, that's just how I am. Pop tab from a bubbly because I saved them because they're fun colors and I thought, you know, some point maybe I can do a fun craft with Liam with them or something. I have so this purse has like two little side pockets and then a zipper pocket back here. So in the side pockets I have a flashlight and I have a Sharpie, mechanical pencil, two different colors of InkJoy gel pen, and my favorite Meet Matte Hughes lipstick in the color Committed. And then in the zipper pocket, I have two more masks. Is that it? Yeah. I have a disposable one that's pretty mangled, so that's kind of like my last resort mask. And then I have one that's in the same fabric as the other one, but this one is a tied version rather than a elastic version, because I thought I'd prefer this, and I actually prefer the elastic one just because it's easier, but this one gives me a lot tighter fit, so I should actually probably wear this one more often than I do. But anyway, my mother-in-law is so sweet and she made those for me. So, okay you guys, that is everything I have in my bag. I hope you guys enjoyed this. In the 5 years that I've been doing this, What's in My Bag video was actually the first video I ever did. And I don't really think that what I carry has changed that much. I think I carry less than I used to because I've definitely pared down on lip products. I try to not have like 7 lipsticks in my purse at one time. I keep my Meet Matte Hughes in here all the time, and then a chapstick, and typically one other lipstick, depending on the season. But I am trying to just keep less in my purse, because I do still carry a diaper bag I don't, because I don't typically take Liam with me anymore. But I do carry a diaper bag in addition to carrying a purse, so I don't want to have a ton of stuff, but I still like our stuff to be separate. So I just thought it would be really fun to do this. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!